seemed to have turned the match around in the second set. What happened in the third to switch her back again?
Well, I think she started, you know, serving, and she really played very well on her service game, and was a little bit of a bad luck, I think. In the end of the second, there was a few missed couple, and she really took great advantage of it. You know, she was just going for every single shot today, and when my balls were going a little bit out like this, her balls were going in into the line. But as I said, you know, she played a brilliant match today, and I have to give all the credit to her.
Do you think you've lost the winner this time as well?
I have no idea. We'll see what happens.
Do you think she can beat whoever?
I think she can beat anybody any day, you know, because she has really good game, you know, she's really going for it, and if she's going to play like this, like she played today, I'm sure she has all the chances to win the next match.
You lost at the French Open to the winner of the tournament, and, you know, do you feel like you're having bad luck running into women who are playing particularly well at this time, or?
I haven't lost to anybody who didn't win the tournament since March. So, if you can say it's a bad luck, I don't know. Maybe I'm just the one who gives so much confidence, or, you know, whatever. But, yeah, I think I'm playing always somebody who is in a great form, but I have to take it.
Is it hard to deal with psychologically for you, or is it?
No, it's a good challenge, you know. To be out there in the finals winning tournaments, you have to be the best players in the best forms. You really have to perform. Today I didn't win, but, you know, I'm going to have another chance. I have to work hard because I've been showing some consistent results, you know, good results. So I just have to keep working the same way.
I mean, having gotten so close to the final, you don't seem particularly disappointed. What are you feeling right now?
I may not show you that I'm disappointed right now because, well, I'm not going to sit and cry here that I lost the match. But I am disappointed with a loss. It was just, I have a lot of demanding on myself, but I have to, you know, keep working hard. I cannot sit here and cry, oh my God, I lost today. What do I have to do now? I'm just going to go rest a little bit, regroup, and get ready for hard court season. There is no other way.